mean, I'm just doing what I'm trying to do here. I don't really have, like I said every time, I don't really have game planning all the time of game. Tonight, you know, there was a lot of help, so the jump shot was there a little bit more often. I got some open looks and I made them, so that's all
the difference. Can you talk about your patience on offense in the first half? It seemed like, you know, you weren't forcing anything with being comfortable in the second half. He maybe needs you a little more, needs big shots. Was that kind of something you were cognizant about?
Yeah, coaches have been talking about throwing it inside to Mark and guys like Max and Senzo, getting them established. So in the first half, I think we took a back seat. And in a positive way, though, and like, I think that we still had a good offense. We still scored 35 points. And I think, you know, as the game went on, I tried to find my little opportunities where maybe I could get a little run in. And it worked out, so.
You guys had a commanding lead and they sort of came back later on, and your three-pointer that looked like it might have hit the rim, but they said, I guess it didn't, shot clock violation. They come down the floor, and it looked like maybe they got the shot after the buzzer, and some of them complaining about that. Can you guys talk about that?
Yeah, that's been our Achilles heel all year, the team's back in. And, fortunately tonight, we're a team for business, but, that, even like you said, possessions like that are big, You might get a bad break on a call or something like that, and then the next thing you know, it's a 4-point swing. So, it's good to see that we bounce back, but yeah, that was a little bit shaky. Oh, I don't even know. Yeah, it wasn't a good possession overall, so we really deserved it.
But you, Brian, I saw you complaining about it after, and you looked like you were pretty pissed about this because it looked like you might have been shot after.
It looked a good second after it, too, but. Yeah, that happens. It's a fast-paced game. They can't see everything, but you gotta try and help them see everything sometimes. So